It has been a turbulent year for Carolina at every position, but especially at quarterback. Thanks, Laura, as we kick it off, the Panthers and the Tar Heels, and it looks like a returnable kick for Anthony Ratliff-Williams, who's bringing it out and will break a couple of tackles to the 25, to the 30, and he's still on his feet. Ratliff-Williams across midfield. Can they catch him? And the answer is no. What a return and what a start for North Carolina. 98 yards with a bunch of broken tackles in the middle of it.
They make a statement on the opening kickoff. They unbelievable run there.
And he is. He's been their top wide receiver, Anthony Ratliff-Williams. He's also a dynamic kick returner. We got two of the best in college football matched up head-to-head kick return-wise in this game. That was a great return. Harris was going to be the answer. One touchdown, 8 interceptions on the year. All time to throw, going deep. Ratliff-Williams, a acrobatic catch. He knocked it to himself and made the play.
When I saw this ball hang up in the air, I thought there was no way that this ball was going to be caught.
From the 11, Elliott. Play action, looks over the middle. Caught, touchdown, Carolina.
It's Brandon Fritz, the Tar Heel tight end.
Handoff, Hall, big hole, Hall, touchdown. And they never got him to the ground.
A little jet sweep by Candy, coming downhill.
Move those tight ends over.
There you go. I love it, Dave. There
Come
we
on.
Go.
Get on the ball. Did he get in?
Dave's in.
He's in.
Dave got him in.
Dave, great play Come call. On. Great play call, Dave.
Tell me I can't call offense.
Now in the National Football League, and he's looking for a $100 million contract.
How about this? They pitch it back to Ratliff-Williams. Downfield. Touchdown. All this kid does is create touchdowns, whether it's kick return, receiving, or through the air. He did it against Miami. Now he does it against Pitt. That was nifty. And Anthony Ratliff-Williams, I mean, he is good at that.
With the football.
Henderson in motion, gets the ball, first and goal, and fumbled it. It is scooped up by Carolina. I think that's a live ball. Coming the other way, it's Kaysen Collins, the linebacker, who's got great speed all the way into Pitt territory. What a turnaround play for the Tar Heels.
Gonna be close. Quadri Henderson coming around on the jet sweep, was trying to get the ball to the pylon. Gonna be close.
The ruling on the field is confirmed. First down.
What a gigantic play. Now Henderson comes across. They give it to Hall straight ahead. Huge hole. Touchdown. He's got another one.
Whatever conversation it was in the locker room that Laura talked about, a spirited conversation, the Pitt offense came out with an attitude.
This time going left, Hall. There it is, touchdown. Number 4 of the game. He's just too strong. This kid is tough. Second and goal. Elliott sprinting left, looking to the end zone. Caught, touchdown. Guess who? Anthony Ratliff-Williams. Carolina back in front.
That's what he did. He went and got his cleat tied. Let him get to the red zone first before I come back in. We'll give him a cleat tied.
Defense brings more pressure on second and very long. Handoff, big hole, and a big gain. And a play that might do it for Carolina. Across midfield, Jordan Brown with the carry into Pitt territory.
Able to pop a run through the crack there, and that might be a game-sealing play.